You might not be aware, but the abolition of democracy by the global elites continues. On March 3rd, the EU Commission was authorized by the Council to renegotiate the treaty with the World Health Organization on behalf of the member states. Under the guise of improving global pandemic response, the plan is to allow the WHO to seize executive governance powers of the member states in a case of a pandemic. Granting governing powers to non-elected body is the exact opposite of democratic recourse and takes away any possibility for the people to hold officials accountable. This amounts to no less than disenfranchising the people. We, as elected representatives by the people, for the people, must not allow this to happen. I am imploring you, do what you were elected to do. Look into this and protect the rights of the people. The people you were elected by to act in their best interest. And to all the people in Europe, I would like to say, start acting now. Write to your MEPs. Let them know you will not tolerate to be stripped of your rights to democratic recourse. Let them know that any MEP supporting this or voting for this will not ever get your vote again.